Shripriya. Welcome to my channel, The Art Butterfly. Today, I'm gonna show you all how to make recycled homemade watercolor paper. You can also call it as handmade paper, cause you're using your own hands to do it.
Kuch bhi!
Okay, without any delay, let's get started. Here, I'm taking my old biology record as a raw material. I have taken these white sheets from it. You can also use written sheets too. I wanted a white handmade paper, so I'm using this. Let's cut those sheets into tiny pieces. Tinier the pieces, the paper will be good to use and well textured.
One eternity later.
I have finished my cutting process. Then it's time to soak them in hot water. I have taken some boiling water in this vessel. I am gonna put these pieces in this hot water. Soak them for 24 hours. Soaking time depends on the paper you are using. I'm using a thick paper, so I'm soaking it for 24 hours. If you are using thin like newspaper, you can soak it 1 to 2 hours. It's enough. Let's put this aside. Look at this. After 24 hours, it has become very soft. The paper is very soft. Then let's grind this. I'm putting this into a mixie jar. Let us also add some water that it grinds very softly. After grinding, the paper pulp will look like this. Look at it. It's very soft. Let's take this channi. I think it's called channi. I don't know what it's called in English. I'm taking this. It will be nice if you can lift like this. It will be easy to make paper if you have like this chimney. I'm using this as filtering thing here. I'm taking a bowl of water, normal water, not hot, and I'm putting this chimney into the water like this. And let's take the pulp and add pulp, 2 good spoons of pulp into the channi, and let's mix it nicely and slowly we are gonna up the channi from water. Look at it. It's already forming something. It's called paper mat. In olden days, they were used to do this, but not with channi. They used separate materials for that. Here I have taken some old fabric to put it like this. And I'm gonna dab it with another fabric. Like this. Dab it until the water gets out of it. Let's lift this up. Look at it.
Oh my God! Wow!
It's really looking so good. You can try this at home. It will be very nice. These are some old papers that I have made by this method. Look at those textures over it. It's really helpful for beginners who are interested in watercolor painting. I have made this with written sheets, so it is looking blue in color. You can also add some colors to make colorful papers from it. If you are interested in adding natural colors, you can use turmeric, and also you can use food colors to make this paper in different colors. It will be very nice. I'm gonna test these papers in the next video. Until then, keep supporting. Please like my video, and if you are new, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.